This haptic device will include the Oculus head-mounted display, which could allow us to be immersed in the virtual world, and also a leap motion device, which can give us the ability to interact with the virtual objects using our hand. The touch is simulated by eccentric rotating motors, which are attached to the tip of the fingers.